Now we will show the wire connection of the Commodore test bench CR815. This is the voltage of 380. This 3 wire is the 5 wire, and this one is the 0 wire. And your machine, if your machine is 220 voltage, this 0 wire is not needed. You only need this 3 pieces, 5 wire. And if you get your machine and the motor doesn't work, first you need to check the switch of emergency stop. To check the emergency stop, you have open or not. If the emergency stop is no problem, you need to take a photo of the inverter and show this photo to the supplier.